Officials are releasing never-before-seen surveillance video taken the night of an East Helena man's disappearance. The video was taken at the Eagles Bar in East Helena, where 30-year-old Darrell Dullum was last seen leaving at approximately 2 a.m. on December 5th. Law enforcement officials are hoping this video will help them receive new leads and potentially jog the memories of those who were there at the bar that night.
If you know anybody in this video, give us a call. What you're going to help us do is fit the puzzle together. If you were there, you might not think what you know is significant, but it might fit in with what we are able to gather and help us out a lot.
Anyone with more information is encouraged to contact the Lewis and Clark County Sheriff's Office at 447-8293.